Now let's see two simple examples based on symmetric, skew symmetric. First question is, if A is equals to this, is symmetric, then find X. So you know that if it is a symmetric matrix, then Aij must be equal to Aji. So A12, as A is symmetric, so we have x plus 2 is equals to 2x minus 3. Why? Because since A12 is equals to A21. So this implies x is equals to 5. So this is the answer. Now second one, the matrix is symmetric or skew symmetric? So let's find out. You see, now let's see the second one. So we have to check whether it is symmetric or skew symmetric matrix. So let's see here, A12 is minus 2. What is A21? It's 2. So they are negative of each other. Similarly, A13 is 3, whereas A31 is minus 3. Next, A23 is minus 4 and A32 is equals to 4. And what about the elements A11, A22, A33, each one equals 0. So in each case here, Aij is equals to minus of Aji for all I not equal j, and Aij is equals to 0 for all I is equals to j. So what is this? So therefore it is a skew symmetric matrix. Now let's see one more example based on the property which we have discussed just now. If A is 3, 4, minus 1, 2, so let us express this square matrix A as the sum of a symmetric and a skew symmetric matrix. So as you know, what we have to find, first of all, let's get a transpose. So this is 3, 4, minus 1, 2. So let's find out, first of all, A plus A dash and then A minus A dash. So what is A plus A dash? It's 3, 4, minus 1, 2 plus 3 minus 1, 4, 2. So the sum is 3 plus 3, 6, 4 minus 1, 3, minus 1 plus 4, 3, 2 plus 2, 4. Second one, A minus A transpose. 3, 4, minus 1, 2, minus 3, minus 1, 4, 2. Now this is 3 minus 3, 0, 4 plus 1, 5, minus 1, minus 4, minus 5, 2 minus 2, 0. So you see, so let's find P, half A plus A transpose, which is half of 6, 3, 3, 4, and Q, half A minus A transpose, which is half of 0, 5, minus 5, 0. You see now, if you want to check whether P is symmetric, Q is skew symmetric or not, so you can go for P dash. So what is P dash? P dash is again 6, 3, 3, 4, which is equals to P. So P is symmetric. And what is Q dash? Q dash is half of 0, 5, minus 5, 0. It's transpose. So this gives us what? 0, 5, minus 5, 0. You see, it is minus of Q. So Q is skew symmetric. So therefore A is equals to P plus Q. So the matrix A, 3, 4, minus 1, 2 is expressed as the sum of a symmetric matrix, which is 6, 3, 3, 4, and a skew symmetric matrix, which is 0, 5, minus 5, 0. So you have seen example of a matrix which is expressed as the sum of a symmetric and skew symmetric. and we'll discuss more properties on symmetric and skew symmetric and examples related to these matrices in the next video.